when you're dealing with charges this size, the amount of air that is displaced will break windows easily.
Mark Loizeau was brought in by the Office of Emergency Management 3 days after 9/11 to advise on the removal of debris.
There were a lot of broken windows there, mainly from impact of debris, but I didn't see windows broken on the backs of buildings, only where debris falling from the towers struck it. But come around the backside, no. Windows weren't broken there. They were shielded from debris falling. If explosives of the magnitude necessary to cut the columns in a big building were detonated, the windows all the way around would have been shattered. No way around it. The windows all the way around would have been shattered. No way around it. The windows all the way around would have been shattered. No way around it.